First, paint a cage with an open door. Something pretty, something simple, something beautiful, something useful for the bird. Then place the canvas against the tree, in a garden, in a wood, or in a forest. Hide behind the tree, without speaking, without moving. Sometimes the bird comes quickly, but he can just as well spend long years before deciding. Don't get discouraged. Wait. Wait years if necessary. The swiftness or slowness of the coming of the bird having no rapport with the success of the picture. When the bird comes, if he comes, observe the most profound silence.
Thank you.
has entered. Gently close the door with the brush. Then paint out all the bars one by one, taking care not to touch any of the feathers of the bird. Then paint the portrait of the tree, choosing the most beautiful of its branches for the bird. Also the green foliage and the wind's freshness. The dust of the sun and the noise of insects in the summer heat. And then wait for the bird to decide to sing. If the bird doesn't sing, it's a bad sign. A sign that the painting is bad. But if he sings, it's a good sign, a sign that you can sign. So then, gently you pull out one of the feathers of the bird, and you write your name in the corner of the picture.